One, diabetes is really very good because this is an initiative which we really need in the community. And I'm glad that Jamia is hosting this or initiating this event together with the other interfaith groups and other Malay Muslim organizations. And why I say it's important is because we have the second highest number of people suffering from diabetes in Singapore, the Malay community. And therefore, we really need to take very urgent and immediate steps. And the first thing is we should do prevention. That is, we ensure that we eat food healthily. Do not indulge in sugar, carbohydrates or other foods that can contribute to diabetes. And then secondly, for those who already have the diabetes, who are suffering from diabetes, proper management of the illness is very important. Things like observing the food they eat, regular exercises, and also ensuring that they go for a regular checkup so that they know their condition well and can manage their condition is very important. And finally, I think we need a complete change in terms of how we look at diabetes in our community, because it has to be something that is a lifestyle change in us. Change in how we look at how we lead our lives, the food we eat, exercises, and going for regular screenings is very important. So what Jamia is doing together with the other organizations is very important to raise awareness. But raising awareness should not stop at this event alone. It must also cascade downwards. So it must be done at the community level, where in every constituency, every area in Singapore, everyone is conscious, aware about this the importance of ensuring that they manage diabetes well. And therefore, we can prevent. And for those who already have diabetes, they can continue to lead a normal and healthy life.